My little 5-year-old class, I was trying to give them a hint that like, you can use your face, and they're like, your head? And I'm like, uh-uh. Your eyes? Uh-uh. Your skin? Uh-uh. It took us a long time to get to the answer, facial expression. So I'm glad that you guys picked up on that. All right, what else can you use?
Body expressions?
Yeah, your face and your body and all that fun stuff, okay? All right, so